and welcome to Fit Track with the Dee Train. I'll be your host today. My name is Dee Whittington. Today we're going to do a full body, intense fat blasting workout. It will be a challenge for all fitness levels, from beginner all the way to the fitness fanatic. I will show modifications that will be appropriate for your level, so anybody can do the workout. What you will need today is an exercise foam mat, a towel, and some water. The style of training that we'll be doing today is a combination of functional training and HIIT training, which stands for High Intensity Interval Training. There will be a few water breaks throughout, but for the most part, it will be back-to-back exercises. We're trying to keep that heart rate up the entire time into the fat-burning zone where we need for it to be. As with the start of any exercise program, please consult a physician to make sure you're healthy enough to participate in the exercise program. Also keep in mind how important it is what we put in our body. Lean protein, veggies, fruits, complex carbs are essential in reaching your fitness and nutrition goals. You can visit my website at thedetrain.com to view a five sample meal plan. Today, each exercise we're going to do is going to be about a minute. We're going to take a 15 to 20 second break in between and also give me the opportunity to demonstrate the next exercise. So with all that said, let's get started. Just complete as many reps as you can during that minute. And if you need to sort of take a break, if it's just too much for you, please feel free to do that. We're going to work every major muscle group today through a series of balance, plyometric, and core movements. So again, as I said, if you feel nauseous or lightheaded, please slow down, grab some water, and jump back in when you feel up to it. Also, if you have any joint problems such as shoulder, knee, hip, and the pain of the exercise is beyond the normal pain of exercise, please discontinue and then jump back in for the next exercise. So with all that, all aboard the D-Train to get you on the fit track. So let's get started with the warm-up. We're going to start with a step touch, and you're going to reach over. And get that blood really pumping. Good job. Now we're going to reach it across. Very important that you warm up before you do any type of training so you'll keep, from injuring yourself as far as pulling a muscle. And you'll just get the blood circulating to all your muscles. All right, now we're going to go to a kick punch. We're going to start with the right side. And you're just going to lift that leg and do a little punch, little kick at the end with the punch. Good job. Other side. Good job. All right, now we're gonna come across and we're gonna do the opposite. So you're gonna cross it over, get a really good twist in your torso. We're gonna be engaging our abs in most every exercise today. So you're gonna feel that core and your abs as you're twisting, punching. Get those kicks up as high as you can. Make sure you're breathing deeply in through your nose, out through your mouth. All right, now we're going to really get that heart rate up and we're going to do some jumping jacks. Ready? Go. Okay, now we're going to add a step touch to the front. So you're going to step touch, jack. Step touch, jack. Good job. Five, four, three, two, and one. Now we're gonna go into a butt kick. You're gonna just kick, get those heels all the way in, up to that booty. job. In about 10 seconds, we're gonna do high knees, and we'll do one more thing for the warm-up. We're gonna grab some water and get started. Three, two, one. Now high knees. Getting them up as high as you can. If you can't hop, I just want you to lift. Lift. Knees all the way into your chest. Good job. You got 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last thing for the warm up. We're going to come down into a high plank. You're going to touch it back. You're going to come up and hop. If you can't do the hop, that's fine. Just do a full extension, back down, reach it back, all the way up, hop. Should really feel that heart rate getting up now. So you're taking deep breaths. Good job. Great work, keep it up. 10 seconds. Last one. Great job. Grab some water.